femme au milieu des bonnes gens.
Il y a des gens qui sont dans la tombe.
The ghost ship.
Brothers, they did not survive the journey.
I will personally find and kill every last one of you until I find my answer. Where is the hideout of the Maroons?
I began.
Team!
Attack! Fais-moi rentrer!
Tu ne t'en tueras pas si facilement!
Ne tente pas le tien!
J'aimerais te voir essayer!
Very fun.
Ce que tu sais faire?
Who will come to your rescue? Your slaves? The overseers who follow your orders? Pathetic. What kind of man does not fight for himself? Why? I have killed many men on principle, but never have I wanted one to suffer as much as you. To understand what it is to gasp and beg for your life, like the innocents you drowned.
You mean those slaves? That ship? But they're not even human. Without the discipline and guidance of their masters, they turn to rebellion. Murder. Like you.
I only wish that were true.
It is done. He suffered badly. I made sure of it.
Have you come to say goodbye?
For now. But not without giving you this.
Oh.
After all this time, you lost interest.
You're not worried it will fall into Templar's hands?
I fear worse things now. No Templar plot can equal your wrath.
You tried to make light at a time like this?
Only to lighten my sorrow at leaving.
You will return to your Brotherhood of Assassins and whatever duty they assign you.
I will return, yes. But I feel a tide changing within me. I'm no longer young. I must devote my energy to those who struggle for freedom. I will use my conviction and my creed to defend them alongside anyone who will help me.
I have no one left to sell this to. I will keep it for memory.